is. Does that mean yours is more or less deceitful?
Deceitful? Poetry is the opposite, brother. It's the art of revealing precious truth with words. What is it truly to admire a woman? To look at her and feel inspiration? To delight in her beauty, so much so that all your defences crumble, that you would willingly take on any pain, any burden for her. To honour her being with your deeds and words.
What about honour? Romance? What would you know of either? We live under constant threat of danger, Bridgerton. I risk my life every day for love. You have no idea what it is like to be in a room with someone you cannot live without. And yet still feel as though you are oceans apart. Stealing your glances, disguising your touches. We cannot so much as smile at each other without first ensuring no one else is watching. It takes courage to live outside the traditional expectations of society. You talk of doing the same, but perhaps it is merely just that. Talk.
You seem to have the melancholy of heartbreak about you.
What would you know about heartbreak?
I would not, really.
You're missing the party.
But I have felt it in paintings. In a Gainsborough portrait or a Turner sky.
And what does one feel in a Bridgerton?
Disappointment.
What is it truly to admire a woman?
Lack of inspiration.
To look at her and feel inspiration?